many of you already know, Geberit is currently pursuing a uniform group-wide strategy for making product data available for digital MEP planning. Our primary objective is to make it as easy as possible for you to obtain up-to-date BIM and CAD models and to simplify digital planning with Geberit products as much as possible. For this purpose, we not only provide you with a 2D or 3D CAD model for almost every Geberit product, but also innovative software. For example, the Geberit ProPlanner or various plugins for the BIM software Autodesk Revit. In the following session, we would like to give you an overview of how Geberit thinks about digital planning and which tools we provide to support you project digitally.
I would like to introduce you to some of the innovations in the field of digital planning and construction that we will be rolled out this year or we have already rolled out. Building information modeling, or BIM for short, is enjoying growing acceptance among planners, engineers and architects. That is why we have developed and rolled out the Geberit BIM catalog plugin for the digital planning of our products in BIM software systems such as Autodesk Revit. Around 5,000 engineers and planning offices around the world are currently using this software in order to include Geberit products in their project planning. The benefits are clear. With the installation of the plugin, you have integrated the Geberit product catalog directly into your BIM planning software, Revit. And with it, access to current Revit families in 21 languages and 35 local product ranges at any time. The focus is on parametric and light geometries that are easy to handle. Thanks to a direct database connection to Geberit internal PIM system, they are updated in real time. Last year, we have invested a great deal of effort in the preparation of additional CAD and BIM models. For example, our entire piping range is available digitally as well as the sanitary elements of the CombiFix and GIS series. We have also had all of these products implemented in the catalogs of known software, such as Linear or Trimble Nova. Many companies now rely on the prefabrication of planned components and pipe sections for planning and installation. This is, however, possible only if the manufacturer's data permits this as well. For the modeling of our BIM models, we have therefore placed the highest priority on utilization for prefabrication. This means that all fittings have the article-specific set dimensions. This also means that the pipelines to be connected are automatically shortened to the correct length for the prefabrication. As a result, there is no longer any impediment to continuous application of the model from planning to installation. Another emphasis in our BIM data modeling is on providing CAD and BIM models for ceramic and furniture products. Beginning in April, BIM models for the BIM Revit software will also become available to you for these Geberit products, along with other features in the quality you are accustomed to. These BIM models are not interested only to sanitary engineers, but also and primarily to architects and interior designers. They can also be used for planning in the new version of the BIM Archicad software. Naturally, we have also developed our software solutions further in that we have used the desires and suggestions of our customers as an impetus to implement new functions. The most important innovation this year is doubtless the consolidation of all the Geberit plugins into an integrated Geberit solution for Autodesk Revit. The new Geberit BIM plugin, available from April 2021, will enable the planning and calculation of Geberit products in a single application, and with a significantly increased range of functions. First of all, we have redesigned the interface. Now you will find all the functions, planning and calculation as a single location. On the right-hand side in the Revit application, you will see the open Geberit BIM plugin. At the top are the tabs for the various applications such as the BIM catalog, the tools for Geberit Pluvia and GIS, as well as various wizards that make your work a lot easier. Further down in the footer, you select the country and language via a menu, and the corresponding assortments are displayed in the catalog. From the list, you can then transfer the desired product directly into your model. Please note that some of the functions we are showing here are not available in all countries. Please contact your local Geberit representative for more detailed information. Many users of the previous BIM catalog plugin expressed the desire to be able to search for Geberit BIM models using Geberit article numbers. We have taken up this suggestion and implemented it in the coming version. If you are looking for a specific product and you know the Geberit article number, you can enter the article number directly into the search field. The BIM plugin now searches the entire database for this product and displays the search result in the list below. With a simple double click, you can select then the product and place it in the model. Given that the focus of current development is on prefabrication of the sanitary installation, the ambitious nomenclature of numbering of components in the project comes to be of great importance. This is for that reason that we have implemented the item numbering for sections in the new Geberit BIM plugin. With a simple command, you can number individual sections of an entire supply network while at the same time retaining complete control over the assignment of numbers. To place components correctly in the model, specific rule-based information can be included and the formatting of the output can be influenced. This means that you have the greatest possible degree of freedom with respect to the numbering and placement of your components in the model. As a result, you can already precisely define in the model which components of the supply network are to be prefabricated. The availability and feasibility of installation of a supply network are often neglected in digital MEP planning. Thus, for example, the sanitary engineer traces a single-piece pipeline 25 meters in length. This is obviously not possible to supply a pipe run in this dimension. We have implemented a command for the selection length distribution in the interest of segmenting the pipeline into deliverable lengths. The user enters the length of the pipe as it is delivered by the supplier, for example, 5 meters. The segmenting length command then segments the pipe run into sections 5 meters long and inserts the required fitting at the connection point automatically while doing so, for example, a muff. This is an enormous advantage in the model-based quantity determination and fulfills the requirements of an as-built model. Pipelines are reproduced in Autodesk Revit as a so-called system families. It is unfortunately not possible to store an article number at the system pipes with the tools available with Revit. This is a major disadvantage in model-based quantity takeoff and tendering. We have implemented this function in the new Geberit BIM plugin. When drawing a new pipeline or editing an existing one, the correct Geberit article numbers are automatically stored on the individual pipe segments. This gives you a consistent model that contains all the necessary information. If you would like even more information on the Geberit BIM strategy or our BIM data and software tools, I recommend the Geberit Competence Brochure Digital Construction. You can obtain these free of charge from your local Geberit sales company. Today, we have invited two proven specialists in digital construction, Mr. Tim Hofeller, Managing Director of the Echodale Company in Wiesbaden, and Mr. Stefan Wüst, of the Müller & Wüst company in Aargau, Switzerland.
Many thanks for the invitation.
Thank you for the invitation.
Thank you for coming. Stefan, as an MEP specialist, you are an ardent advocate of prefabrication in sanitary installation and planning.
What advantages do you see in the modeling with Geberit BIM data for the building services contractor?
For us, the Geberit BIM data are the basis for the model-based work. Geberit's BIM models have all the necessary meta information and are parametrically structured throughout. A great advantage for us is that we can combine the BIM data directly from the BIM catalog plugin without tedious searching. For innovative building services contractors, this approach is groundbreaking and pays off in model-based work in shorter installation times and lower material usage. This saving results in a significantly higher project yield.
What exactly does the optimal process of a model-based work look like?
It all starts with a fabrication model, which is an exact replica of the later installation. The MEB planner uses the BIM data to model the sanitary and heating installation exactly as the plumber will later install them on the construction site. The manufacturing model is enriched with all relevant data and later provides the basis for the subsequent processes. The first step is the model-based prefabrication. In this process, the BIM data from the manufacturing model are structured in such a way that the effective lengths of the pipes and suspension rails are cut and pre-sorted to fit precisely in the workshop or prefabrication plant. All other parts, such as the Geberit fittings, are ordered from the supplier in the right quantity in accordance with the construction schedule. In the manufacturing model, the course of the pipelines in the building is fixed, and thus also the drilling points for the planned fastening elements. On the construction site, the resulting drilling points are then marked by using a tachymeter. The model-based installation is supported by a tablet on which a BIM viewer virtually displays the manufacturing model. Errors in the installation process can thus be largely avoided, as the entire installation process has already been run through the modeling process. This way of working makes hard copy plans at the construction site superfluous. However, this is only possible if the BIM data are structured correctly.
Thank you, Stefan. Tim, you are a very well recognized expert for BIM data and BIM data strategies. What challenges do you see for MEP planners and architects using BIM data of building product manufacturers?
Yeah, very often I see highly detailed BIM components that cannot be used efficiently in any software due to their geometric size. On top of that, the data often do not follow the local available assortment, but are generated once and made available worldwide. This forces the user to check for himself whether the desired product is available at all locally. To make matter worse, most BIM components are not available in the local language. This can be done better, as the Geberit BIM plugin impressively demonstrates with its high user numbers.
From your point of view, why should an MEP planner use the Geberit BIM plugin?
Yes, recent studies by McKinsey and PricewaterhouseCoopers show the construction industry is facing an enormous increase in efficiency through digital methods. In addition to a fundamentally new mindset, this also requires the use of modern digital tools. In the future, innovative tools such as the Geberit BIM plugin will support new, more efficient construction processes in the digitalization of the construction industry and open the way to new services.
From this point of view, do you see any chance that bigger software companies like Autodesk as an inventor of Revit or Graphisoft as a developer of Archicad software take all these sanitary problems into consideration?
I don't think so. And I wouldn't rely on it either. BIM authoring software such as Autodesk Revit must take into account as many building trades as possible, and that alone is a mammoth task. I believe that building product manufacturers in general must also provide planning support for their customers for the increasingly complex building products. In addition to functioning data concepts, this also includes innovative software tools. I'm convinced that this is the right way to go in the digital transformation of construction.
Tim, Stefan, thank you very much for your few point of views, for your insights as practitioners from the market and experts in digital planning. Thank you very much.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you.
I hope that we have been able to give you some exciting insights into the BIM strategy at Geberit. You can also look forward to further innovations in BIM at Geberit in the future. We are always expanding our range of BIM data for our products and consistently developing our software applications. If you have any questions about digital construction with Geberit, please do not hesitate to contact your Geberit representative at any time.